Then do you want to tell them we're searching?
Yep.
Fuck.
I told them we're searching. Okay. He just said he's good. Apparently. Yep. Oh yeah. I gotta basically run, like, to World E right after this.
Trip. What is the World Elite Hockey game? Hockey League?
Yeah, it's that new one. I'm with Keith. Sadly, on Keith and Scuts. Yeah, I was trying to get you on there.
World Elite's garbage.
Oh, Keith's a freaking bum.
I'll be right back.
I hope you don't take too long.
Headset to the restroom. Somebody tell me when to ready up, alright?
Alright, we'll do.
Take a hit, shoot me down, shoot me down. I won't ever hit the ground, Playing dead, I'll never do. Gotta keep an eye on you. Patience is running.
The Leafs 1-5-2-3.
Fucking Trenton.
Holy crap. Can the other team actually tell me what's going on?
Depends. It's for adults. Uh-oh. Now he's lagging out of here.
Okay, they said they're searching now.
There it is.
Ready up.
Ready up, everyone. Donuts.
Oh, Duncan's not even in here.
Harley, ready up. Oh. Frankie, I think
Duncan, ready. Rising game chart.
The hell, Duncan?
Where's...
Oh.
Alright.
Is he in the party or is he so...
The party. Or something. He's still in here though.
That's good.
Oh god, my mother was shut off.
There we go.
Man, will you quit worrying, man? I'm here. I got you.
Well, Gingy's monitor just shut off.
It's back on, though.
Right. Oh, okay.
Man, you guys gotta quit worrying about me, man. I'm here. I got you.
The Stingrays recoiling back in their own end.
In between the worried about big man, bro.
On the cut pass by Mogilny. Can't take it offsides here. Everybody goes back. Nice work by Cassie. That attack shot right down. The Solar Bears with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
Hey, they're offsides.
In their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
All that should be all the way.
Play halted, down to the ice and rain.
It should be all the way.
But it's not game, it's going to be.
The conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing.
That defense and then in the next breath, like they said,
we got to get pucks on that guy.
Which
we
one?
We got to make him deal with traffic.
The left
it's the
one.
Same story.
Oh, freaking Daniel Morris.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Orlando's Pick got net. Possession in the defensive zone. Looks over his options from the corner.
Oh, Jesus. Good job, Gingy.
Right there.
Yep.
South Carolina's prevailed on another faceoff. Routine oh. play, done well. Chipped up the wing to Lemieux. And he steps in. Fantastic poke check by Cassie.
Here we go, we're on the power play.
Good job, boys.
Man with guilt all over his face is going to the box. Lemieux's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Stingrays are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
Oh, pass off. God damn it.
Collision. Oh, you got to love that early hit, Doc.
Oh, good.
You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it. Many yards gained to Tutu. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, that one's going to sting. You can't brace yourself.
It's all you, Kev. You're the last man.
That rattles your body top to bottom.
I'm getting
crashed into him in open ice. Orlando's done a remarkable job of killing off the penalty. Back at full strength.
I hit the puck and pass, like the right trigger to pass the puck as soon as I got it, and it just didn't cooperate with me.
Laid on to Morris. Moving it to Fitz.
No way. Come on.
Taken over again.
Holy
nice
fuck.
Work done with the stick there. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. South Carolina's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Cut that off between the blue lines. Kane's that offensive line.
Play, Kev.
Button quickly back. Loose puck due to the play by Cassie.
Go, Rob.
Terrific determination by McGillney.
Nice left.
What a tremendous hit. Trying to go to Cassian. Through the corner now. Puck picked up here. May not have intended it, but it hit
Something.
Smart recovery by Morris. Slid to Fitz. With a shot. The shot is off.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Great save.
No, oh, why does he not reach out for that?
Icing is called.
So neat. Sorry, boys.
We got this.
Clean win on the draw. It is hard work here to get the puck free. Just couldn't make it. Gathered up again by Lemieux. Very important steal for him. Bangs it ahead to McGillney. Has that one measured in his own end. The Solar Bears have it at center ice.
Well.
Got it right.
Good
back.
Job, Teal.
Chip to Lemieux. Shot. What a reaction save.
Nice cover, didn't
he? The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Fitz dropped the draw, one of many in a tight game. Bounced off the boards to Cassian.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more. Just here, just here. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense.
Has it in his own end.
They're offside. Okay.
They're offside. Good period. Period
one has been finished.
No entries on the score sheet whatsoever. Perhaps that will change in the second. We'll just have to see. Masters hitting was dynamite. The fans like to see hits, and they like what he did in that period. No one scored. As we head to our intermission.
He was just headhunting?
That's what it honestly feels like. We got this, boys.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Really dump and chase style, these guys.
On the verge of getting the first goal of the game, Doc. If they can feed off the way that they played in that first period, it's just a matter of time before they are rewarded. Offside and a stop.
Good job, boys.
And Nitty just...
Inside is too laggy.
Carolina's along the wing at center ice. Oh, nice play, Rob.
It's all on his shoulders.
Oh!
Standing save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise!
Oh, nice play.
Let's it go.
Oh, there it is, Duncan! Oh, you motherfucker!
I wasn't going in anyway. I was so close.
Hey, sit, Sean.
Carries it on in from center. He lifts the stick and picks his pocket. South Carolina's looking to head man up the wing. And he dumps it in. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Propelled to Lemieux. Up to the point. A hit that can make you mad.
Oh, I hope he's a big wrestling fan because he just went into the turnbuckle.
Use that stick like a magic wand. Stole that pass. Waffle boarded.
Sorry, green.
Good, solid defense there. On to Tutu.
Oh, yes! Dunkin' Donuts. Hey,
finally, man.
Anybody have? All right, I'll grab the puck so we can give it to the trainer.
Only one goal hanging on the board so far, so it's 1-0.
Oh, go! You're gone.
He's able to move on in. He cut that ball to the defensive end. Laid on to Tutu.
He is clocked, yeah.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
All good.
Too strong.
Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Watch out, a big hit.
If they keep hitting like this, I'm not sure how much they'll have left in the third.
Wait for it, wait.
No.
Close.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Not me if you need it. Nice play.
The puck hits the neutral zone.
And eight.
And look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. The Solar Bears with possession up the wing. Picks it up in his own end.
You're all good.
And he gains the zone. Perfect spot!
Oh,
nice
yes,
goal!
Not good. Woo! That'd be Rob.
Let's get it.
The Stingrays have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Makes that play deep.
looking to 2-2.
Oh, nice voice.
Nice goal.
Oh, nice.
Get the dunk.
All our forwards have a goal.
They are doing very well on the shot. Hey, Strawn, we gotta step it up now. Another face-off win. Just like his team, he's winning
everything. Did what he's paid to do. Okay, I need to get one. Orlando's got it in their own end, hoping
for center. That is true, it is on. Nice play. Check there. The Stingrays are driving it from the wing. You do, you know. Away by Morris. As long as Nate's got to back, we're good.
Nice. They're off. Got it in his own end.
Oh,
fuck.
Walking a thin line near the border there.
I'm here.
South Carolina starting back in the defensive zone.
Nice. Turned a shot on net. That's a good save. Ooh. Goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than
that. Thought that was gonna bounce. A little under
3 minutes. That goalie must be Facebook as well. The scoring of the goal has made this now a
3-goal lead. Will this become dangerous? He's wearing Philly gear, though? So. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. I guess no one wants to pick up the puck
too far.
Tries to get it over.
Enormous collision. Fancy plays are only going to happen after you clear some room on the ice. They trail by so much.
Nice pick. Go for it again. Oh. Couldn't have handpicked a better
guy to be on a breakaway. Oh. It's all you, Kev.
Oh.
Lemieux tripped up. Oh, no.
Good
penalty. That's me. That's me.
That's a great penalty. I don't care what you say. It's a great penalty.
That's me. Yeah. Gets his
name on the he was going across the crease of his forehand. That's a great penalty.
Good penalty, Kev. He was trying to play the
puck. Thank you, but he tripped up the attacking
player. Yeah.
The pass fails and the puck goes skittering out. Kill this one off, eh? Well, they gotta be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three.
Our next game's on Wednesday, I think. We don't play tomorrow, do we?
I don't think so.
We play tomorrow. We have two tomorrow.
I think I play Wednesday, though. We have games Wednesday, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I think I play Wednesday. Do I play Wednesday? Yeah, next Wednesday is versus...
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two.
Versus... And so will Edson.
Idaho,
the Solar Bears are down as we get ready to start the third period. From my vantage point, Don, they're lucky to still be in this game. They've turned the puck over way too many times.
There's more power play time going off the clock as the period begins. Oh, no.
Nice stop, Gingy.
Dick's had a very good night, but he's had long stretches of inactivity. And between shots, his team has put up a couple of goals.
Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Orlando's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Goes to the backhand. Shot it back out of his own end.
I just shot it to Morris.
Pitching it to Lemieux. Using the point. Skill play by McGillney.
Yeah, I'm out. The Stingrays have I'm playing right wing for no need.
Back in. No, get off of him.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. A strong pad stop there. Receives it in the corner. South Carolina's lugged it back in. Passing one off now to Tutu. Brings it in for an attack. A shot. Terrific point blank save.
That was a good
challenge. Oh, jeez.
Yet another save. How does he do that?
I tried to dump it down.
And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. He just fanned on it. Pitching this one to Masters. Skates it into the zone. Oh, broke it up. Fantastic poke check.
Dude, the score is
nice.
He's got his second of the game.
I seen that coming.
Get the fuck out of here, goalie.
Yeah.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Could someone get the picks after this game for me? Because I gotta get along. Going right away.
Solid man, I don't know what picks Morris to get. I don't think any of us know what picks to get, Jimmy.
Yeah.
He wore that puck on a hard shot.
I'll just get them to the stream, I guess.
Cassian's the guy that got
no, just
hit
get them, man.
Yet
just
again.
Take the 2 seconds and get the picks.
Alright.
Puck loose, denied by the defense.
I don't know what picks to get,
couldn't
man
retain possession. Yeah.
Stop wasting
my time. If you show me, if you can, like, take a tutorial of what picks to take, like.
It's,
I mean, it's the four, you need, like, four picks, right? Or is it three? Game stats, player stats, all that. Yeah, see?
The Solar Bears power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been
game summary?
Yet. You're not gonna get an endless supply box of power play.
Yeah. Some shit like
here
that, yeah.
See if they can punch through.
I think they automatically submit the player's stats in now. Do AA.
Orlando's
players are staring at the ice in front of them. If you can do that, just send me the my PlayStation. So
badly here. Really, not bad, they're going to forget about this the moment that the horn goes off and look forward to the next game. Shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. Good save. Good work, Blue.
The whole time. What a stop.
Nice.
Dogged determination there by Morris. The Solar Bears needed something from their power play and didn't
yellow
get it. The Stingrays with possession in the neutral zone. It's dumped in. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
The lane was jammed, and it
there
hits
it is.
Outstanding save.
Whoa.
What magic to even get the shot.
I thought the stick lift was just going to work.
Oh, done
that
one.
How is that a trip? That one shouldn't have been. Your stick went right on the puck, it looked like.
Power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Nuggets, just like his team, winning everything. Great job by the defenders to kill more time. Puck is thrown to Morris. Directing that one to Lemieux. Read that play in his own end.
I guess that's a mistake with the puck as he turns it over, but he's just trying to make something happen. Maybe a little too aggressive there.
Driving in from no man's land. Carries it to the corner. Gathered up again by Cassie.
Nice.
Clock leading down on the power play. Lots on that to Mogilny.
Nice hit.
Oh, that
bring up
call
to Sean. There you go.
Hit.
Gathered up again by Morris. Moving it to Mogilny. Good job with the neutral ice intercept.
Strong right here.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Tip to the net.
Oh nice try.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. 3/4 of a minute to go.
Oh! I'm sitting at the end of
40 seconds to play.
Oh, what? No way.
Shot. Big point blank save there. That great save was all positioning.
Nice, Gingy.
And on top of that, another
good save.
Great stop.
Yep.
What are we doing here?
No idea. Just don't move the face up.
That's a solid face off.
Off.
Can't stall the game. Ice.
We're gonna tie up on this side.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it.
That was garbage.
Tutu's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
I'm down here.
steps in from the neutral zone. A shot.
Terrific. Oh!
Put it in!
Yellow, come on! Oh!
Game hates me, boys. We gotta win.
Yeah!
Shutout!
Good work.
Shutout, boys! First shutout in Stingray's history. Good shit. All right, I'm gonna... I gotta dip right away.